requested the startup at Basler.
Fox 5 Tower Information Foxtrot. Time 1653 Zulu. Wind 270 at 10. Visibility 10. Sky condition clear. Temperature -09°. Dew point -17°. Altimeter 3009. Expect a visual approach runway 27 in use. All aircraft read back hold cert instructions. Advise on initial contact. You have Information Foxtrot.
Did the engine start up here at Oshkosh? Basler Aviation. Just listen to the ATIS. You should have that on the tape now. And we are going to start the dashware in three. Oh, actually, stop it. Dashware starting in 3, 2, 1, go. You can synchronize the dashware with the. Let's give Oshkosh Tower a call. Oshkosh Tower, Cessna 6065 Echo, Basler North Ramp, ready for taxi with Foxtrot.
6065 Echo, Oshkosh Tower, 27, taxi via the ramp, Echo Cross, runway 23.
Taxi via the ramp to 27, cross runway 23, 6065 Echo. Wanted to look at the diagram here, full screen. Also got ForeFlight with a Bad Elf GPS installed. And looking at the airport diagram with safe taxi on it, verifying taxi instructions. Crossing taxi, crossing runway 23. Stop here and do the run-up. There's 1800 on the tachometer. Mags to 1790, back to both, and right mags, back to both. Vacuum looks good, engine indicators, All look good. Bolts and amps look good. Let's go ahead and take off.
Oshkosh Tower, 6065 Echo, ready for your departure to the south.
For 6065 Echo, Oshkosh Tower, left turn south approved, runway 27, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, runway 27, left turn approved, 6065 Echo.
There's 55 knots, rotate. Oshkosh grounds look pretty barren this time of year. Feet. Direct crosswind from the right at 28 knots. Keep climbing and get up to about 3,500 and see what we have for a tailwind. That headwind we had on the way up is going to help us on the way back. Crabbing 10 degrees to the right, and my ground path is pushing me to the left. Looking straight down in some roads here. Turn towards back on course to and landing at West Bend. Altitude alert, I had the altitude at for 3,500 and we're up 37.5. Cruise power at 2,400. We've got about a 40 knot wind, quartering tailwind on the right side. Our airspeed is about 125 knots. Our ground speed is 153 knots. We'll be screaming. Passing just to the right of the Fond du Lac Airport, off our right wing. A little turbulence coming over the city of Fond du Lac. Whoa, lots of turbulence. looks like the problem I had with the autopilot pitch trim on the way up has resolved itself. Maybe it just got warm enough in the cabin. I'm going to try with the autopilot now. How it does at holding altitude. Dashware shows us at 161 miles an hour right now. Ground speed on G1000 says 138. Airspeed says 111, 110. There's Campbellsport off to the right. I can see my house from here. What's happening at this bend?
Weather, wind 270 at 12, gust 20, visibility 10, clear below 12,000, temperature minus 8 Celsius, dew point minus 17, altimeter 3011. West Bend Municipal Airport.
Automated weather observation.
1712 Zulu weather. Wind 260 at 12. Gust 20. Visibility 10. Clear below 12,000. Temperature minus 8 Celsius. Dew point minus 17. Altimeter 3011.
We'll skip West Bend, just go right to Timmerman.
Right. All departures, contact ground control, 1-1-2. 1.7. All arrivals, contact tower 120.5 at least 5 miles from the airport. Advise on initial contact, you have received information, Victor. Tinerman Airport Information, Victor, 1645 Zulu weather, 1270 at 12, gust 18, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature, minus 8, dew point minus 16, altimeter 3016. Visual approaching use, landing and departing, runway 33 right. All departures, contact ground control on 121.7. All arrivals, contact tower 120.5, at least 5 miles from the airport. Advise on initial contact, you have received information, Victor. Stopping in, have a good flight.
Back on westbound traffic, I don't see any activity on the airport, and my traffic doesn't show anything on my 1000 either, so I'm going to head direct to Timmerman. Tinerman doesn't have any instrument approaches to runway 33 right. I'll just do a normal traffic pattern with him. Tower, Cessna 6065 Echo, 18 miles to the north, inbound to land with Victor.
November 6065 Echo, Tinerman Tower, roger. Continue inbound, and I don't know what runway you'd like right now. It's kind of a crossroad between 22 and 33. The wind is 270 at 12, gusting to 16 knots.
We'll go with the long one at 33 for now.
Roger, enter the downwind, right downwind for runway 33 right.
Right downwind for runway 33 right, 6065 Echo.
runway 33 right, you are clear to land, the wind 270 at 16.
Clear to land, runway 33 right, 6065 Echo.
Speeds down to 90 knots, ground speed down to 93 knots. I'll feel quite a crosswind here. I'm heading due south and drifting quite a bit to the east here. Flaps, power to 1500. Numbers. Pushes away on the base turn. Flaps. Turn to base, there's the St. Joseph at Basilica in front of us. Off the nose. The windsock has got quite a bit of a left crosswind here. Flaps here.
November 65 Echo, are you going over to the north ramp?
Yes, north ramp, 65 Echo.
November 65 Echo, roger, right on Charlie and departing, remain as frequency.
Right on Charlie departing, stay with you, 65 Echo.
going through the checklist to the airplane, parking brake, throttle control idle, electrical equipment off, avionics bus off. Stopping dashware in 3, 2, 1, stop. GoPro off.